Alright, so next one we've got here is some mountain climbers. It's a great full body exercise. So some of the key pointers with regards to technique is
you don't want to lean back like this. Okay, with your butt in the air.
You want to have your shoulders slapped over your wrists, core tight, and your back in a nice straight line.
Cool.
Ready? Three, two, and one, let's go. So driving your knees in towards your chest, engaging the abs.
And you want your knees to go straight forward or cross over?
So you can actually mix it up. You can do a couple straight, let's say 10 straight, and then you can do 10 twisting across. So opposite knees, opposite elbow.
And I'm guessing twisting across is more intense.
Yes.